The blood that Jesus shed for me.
That gives me strength.